is Christopher Walton interviewing Emily for the purposes. No. For the purposes of my doctoral thesis. This interview is being conducted at Emily's temporary residence. Emily, from our correspondence, you said that you had some sort of strange experience at your house recently. Would you mind recounting it now?
Not at all. This happened about a week ago. I had just finished decorating the house that night. I fell asleep on the couch watching a movie. But when I woke up, it was really late. And like, really quiet. Unnervingly quiet. It took me a second to notice that, and so I kind of just froze there, looking around the room, and that's when it came. At first I saw a hand come down, then its head. It was peeking out at me from the fireplace. Its face was this horrible gangly thing. The skin was black and charred, and a smile. It had no lips, just teeth. I haven't been back to the house since.
This is Christopher Walton for my doctoral thesis. I've been in the house for about an hour now. It's actually pretty cozy. I guess I have Emily to thank for that. Tonight should be fun.
Skin was black and charred, and a smile. It had no lips, just teeth. I haven't been back to the house since. I've been staying at my mother's.
Thank you.
just some animal in there? This is Christopher Walton for my doctoral thesis. I've been in the house for about an hour now. It's actually pretty cozy. I guess I have Emily to thank for that. Tonight should be fun.